Shit, this is crazy. Finally, we're living the life out here, guys. In Los Santos, things are getting quite wild out here. I need to find me a car soon. Back in the city, which is nice. But yeah, I reckon we definitely need to find a car sorts. Gotta sort ourselves out here. We just unfortunately don't have any vehicles. And I'll need to get me a vehicle of sorts. Wonder how I'll do that. I'm not sure right now. Oh, I pop that little map up there. I wonder. Does it see? No. I don't know where all the cars are either. I reckon there's no cars anywhere. Every time I see cars, there's like nothing left. I don't know what's going on there. Very weird. Oh, if only I get me a car somewhere. Hello, man in glasses. Is it me? There's just no car anywhere. Hello. How are you? I reckon there's literally no cars anywhere. Hello, TBQ. How are you, mate? Every time I look for a car, there's like no cars. It's locked? Okay. What happened? What are they screaming? There's shootings going on. Oh, there's a shooting somewhere. Power for the people. How you been, mate? Lucia from Mayor, okay. I don't know where cars are, man. I've not seen a car since I've been playing. I don't know what's going on with that. I mean, I've seen cars, but they're not like... I reckon... Oh, like, I can't even steal them. I don't reckon I know how to do this stuff. I'm, like, super confused and lost in this. See, like, you see a car right here, but that's probably... Yeah, it disappears for some reason. You have this game? Nice. Yeah, mate. I just got it yesterday, and I'm like confused because there's no cars anywhere, and I'm like, am I like drunk or something? Is there some reason we don't see any cars? I need to go to the bank or something and like... get myself some... Oh, I heard a car. Drove by. Most of the time doesn't have NPC cars. Oh, really? Is that what that is then? It's so weird. So I usually notice there's cars everywhere, but like, and then today I don't notice any cars anywhere. Super weird.
Some manners.
Hey there.
Hello, here's a gang. You have a car? I need a car. Yeah, you have a car? I need one, mate. This journalist is starting off with no car. You play online? Nice. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to do this, because there's no car, and I'm like completely just confused. How to get a car, or do any of that. Break in, get a car, you know what I mean? Like rob one too? There's a big car parking lot spot here. Yeah, I reckon I'm trying to figure this out. I don't understand it. One of the auto shops? Yeah, I should go to one of these auto shops here, shouldn't I then, mate? What's this? Does it say anything about what that is, or? Oh, okay, cool. You can kind of like do that. What's this? Prisoner. Okay, there's a red car thing. There's another red thing. I think we want blue. A blue car? There's an orange car. I think we just saw that one earlier in that shop that we passed. Yellow. I reckon we need a blue one though. So hard to play with like this Grand Theft Auto without actual like stuff. It looks like the only car thing is right here. Question is, how the hell do I get there now, like on my map? I reckon I don't know how to do that. The construction site that's next to one? Is there? Which construction site? What's this white one? The tower? Oh, like the big tower? Then usually, which is like, why? I don't know where it is, to be honest. Familiar with it. Hey, I don't know how to pull up the map, man. This is supposed to be like a mini map on my screen, and I can't seem to pull that up either. I don't know how to put that in my menu for like auto quick menu kind of thing. It's weird. Saving startup camera, key binding. Online. Text everyone, push the toll, weapon joy, ammunition, need snack and weapon wheel, long vehicles, TLI. Drop toggle, bike melee mode. Bike melee hit left, deploy special bike wings, special vehicle transform, deploy special car parachutes, special car jumps. X? Oh. It's kinda cool. Yeah, it's online RP, mate. This is online RP, not like, I don't know. Parking? Let's straight in. Maybe I gotta do something like that, call in somebody. I don't know how to call anybody because I don't think I have much garage, my cars. Okay, I don't have any of my cars, unfortunately. There's really no contacts here. LSP, here you go, EMS. Local tower, Spafari repair towing, CK, Blackwood Saloon, Puff Puff Pass, here. It's kind of cool. It can. Oh, am I going to LA Custom? I know who that is. I know which one that is, but I don't need that. Yeah, Creative, LSPEMS, Repair Tire, CQ Towing, Keller Williams, Keller Williams, Saloon, Pallet Puff Puff, LA. There's no taxi service, it seems. Sandy Air Services, Pawn Shops, Lawyers. Yeah, there's nothing like. Man, I need a car. I need a car bed.
Ow!
Shut up.
You got Great Dane feet.
I got Great Dane feet. Is that what they're calling it these days?
Didn't even get to leave the office for 2 minutes today.
In the hospital again?
Who cares? Hey, watch yourself.
Yeah, watch yourself.
Go to hell,
mate. Try going down the shop on that phone map. Yeah, I'm going there now. It's like right over here. Try the train thing. I mean, I don't need the train right now, just for a minute. I just want to first go here, see if there's anything in LA Customs, and then we'll see what's going on. What is that? It's random music? Why is there random music playing? Is it because we're over here? Maybe? Question mark?
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve.
What on the heck? You guys playing loud music here.
While in the cell with Lil Joaquin, after I slapped in my head, told him, I don't know how you get.
Hello, how's it going? I need to figure out how to lower the music.
Much aggression that built over the years from my abandoned adolescence. See, I done been lied to, backstabbed, and heartbroken. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open. Praying one day I find a piece of mind by the ocean. I spent all my time committing crimes to get closer.
Why is it so loud? What the fuck am I, like, I don't understand what's going on here. Why do we got music?
Maybe that'll take this pain away and clear up all these rainy days. Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, it's
what the hell?
I wear my heart on my sleeve. Think it's best I put my heart on ice, heart on ice. Cause I can't breathe. I'ma put my heart on.
I am so confused. It's garage a lot. Oh, it's customs music, you just can't turn it off? Okay. Hey, how do I get a car, mate? Whoa, why am I so shiny? What the fuck is going on? What the hell? Okay, this is weird. What the fuck just happened? Why is everything so shiny? What the hell did I do? I changed lighting? Did I actually? Question mark? I thought I went to audio, not lighting. What? I didn't change graphic stuff, did I? This doesn't make sense. I didn't do anything. I didn't even touch that. Wait, it's part of the game? What's part of the game? The lighting? Radar on, HUD is on. What is going on? This is, you say this is a part of the game? Am I on drugs? Oh my god, what is happening right now? Is this real? There's no way this is supposed to be happening. Wait, it gets like that? What does that mean? Like it's broken? What the fuck is happening, bro? Are you serious? Is this a thing? There's no way this is a thing. Okay, this is better. Yeah, I think we're gonna exit here and Re-zoom it. That's so weird, man. This game RP thing is so weird sometimes. I don't understand it. Don't understand it. This coffee was cold, man. This is the Fallout plugin. Is that what it is? Hey, Lateral Edge, how are you doing today, mate? This is the Fallout plugin. What does that mean? I know the game is Fallout, but like, what is the plugin for the game? What level? I don't think there's a level, mate. I'm just playing RP server. I don't think there's levels like there are in like the game of Grand Theft Auto. I reckon. Yeah, it's RP. It's not like the game, right? It's just like mods, I believe. So, yeah, it's not like that. Waiting for the game to shut down. No, this server so far has been kind of weird. Like, we're getting so many weird things going on. No, it's not. It is online, but it's not like the actual online. It's just a modified version for roleplay servers that are on the Grand Theft Auto 5M app that they have, which kind of like integrates within the Grand Theft Auto of the game, and you could like play other servers with the same idea of like having the official Grand Theft Auto online. So yeah, it's kind of cool like that. But this is my very first server that I joined and tried to see what was going on, and I met a guy named Dean, and Dean helped me out a little bit in the beginning, and then now I was traveling all the way from Inhumane Labs, which is like very deserty side of the map, on the northwest and or northeast actually, and then of course I joined today, and I have no car, and then somehow I died. Some guy killed me or something, and I was not paying attention because I was fixing my stream. And so now we're just like trying to get ourselves sorted here. Did you ever play? Yeah, of course. I played the whole thing on console. I literally have beaten the game, if you will. Like, I've done the whole storyline, and then Grand Theft Auto Online, I'm a billionaire, if you will. I fucking have money. I got all the things unlocked on the Grand Theft Auto game. So yeah, like, I've played the normal one in that. We specifically wanted to do this one for more of the role playing, and right now I'm just like totally lost and confused about the car situation. And I was expecting for like many NPC cars to be flying around like they were yesterday. And I don't know if it's just for some reason today it's not doing it, but like, because of, I don't know, the server's broken or something. But we might switch to another server just to dabble, because right now I'm just like completely lost on this server, and like the fact there's no cars. Like, I was on a skateboard earlier, right? We had a skateboard, and apparently the skateboard, I guess the game glitched or something, and then I lost my skateboard altogether, so that was really weird. But yeah, so I had to. I somehow died on my way running from the highway, and then because I saw some guy that was passing me, and I thought I was alive. Oh wait, is this? Do you favor block sub? Six cause five stopped working. A crash report has been uploaded. Oh, what the hell? Okay, so it looks like we just had a crash on this, and I wonder if it's because I'm streaming or something that happened, but apparently there was a crash on the server, and we're just gonna reload it again. Yeah, something's, I don't know, man. I seem to always pick the wrong servers, I guess. This one is supposed to be like a popular one because of the where it's based in the United States, and they have it like boosted in that. Yeah, maybe it's having an update. It's probably having an update. I swear there was cars yesterday, man. There was cars everywhere. There was a huge amount of NPC cars flying around all over the city yesterday. And now I get in today, and there's literally no cars anywhere. I'm just like, this doesn't make sense. Why would they have no cars anywhere? Yeah, that's so weird. Yesterday was booming with cars, like literally everywhere. So I'm just really confused right now. I don't know what's going on. First, second day playing, and first day I only played for like a few minutes and then met a guy, helped me out for a little bit. Then the server restarted and I went to bed, and then I tried. I'm gonna come on today and see what happens. So we will see if cars respawn. Maybe there was a problem. Maybe the cars were supposed to be spawning and they weren't, and people were like, "Bruv, there's no car spawning?" Question mark. And so maybe there was something going on there. But the server is super popular apparently. Like last night there was like a full server of like 100 something people. So it was pretty wild. Right now there's like 80 people out of the 100 or whatever, so still pretty big amount of numbers there. Like how it says welcome Felix Lee Jones, it's so cool. Although I think they have my name fucked up. I might have to fix my name. I think it's like one letter's not capitalized and the rest are capitalized for some reason. So I don't know if that was like an error I did or it's in the game that way, but we don't want it to be that way. We're gonna have to fix it. Okay, so it seems like we're loading in officially. I don't know what this is about. Randomly that happens and then this screen pops up. It's super weird. Look, and then all these weird character models pop up as well. I don't know what's going on. Minus 5900 question mark? That's weird. I didn't even touch my money or my bank. I'm so confused. Did somebody rob me when I died earlier? Probably. Maybe that's why I died. They robbed me. Okay, let's see if cars spawn in or anything like that. Okay, the brightness is still kind of there, but also some. Okay, well, there's cars. Okay, look, look, the cars are back. Okay. That's perfect. The cars are back. See, this is what happened yesterday. Yeah, I wonder if that was like a weird thing going on. Hey, we got a vehicle, like how we're supposed to. Oh, hey, how's it going, Zach? How are you? I think we need gas. Oh, shit, I gotta put my seatbelt on. Okay, so now that we've got a map pulled up, which is really cool as well, I think we need to fill up our gas. Oh, now we're pimping out here, guys. Holy fuck. This is so hard to drive sometimes. Mouse and keyboard. I'm not big on mouse and keyboard for driving. First time ever doing that. Red light. Yeah. Yeah, stops at a red light. Exactly. Do you like that one? How I stopped at a red light? It's how boss I am. I just say, you know what? We can't. We gotta be careful here. So, wait, where's the gas station? Oh, there's a gas station up ahead. I remember now, actually. There should be a gas station up here. Oh god, cars, don't lag. See, this is the way Grand Theft Auto was supposed to be in this roleplay. We're supposed to have some. Just have random cars everywhere. Finally. We got a car, now we can start driving people and shit. Okay, so the gas station should be right here, coming up. I think, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I know. If the gas station not here, then the gas station that I'm thinking about is probably the one all the way up at the top side of the map here in the corner. So I reckon we're gonna have to go all the way down that way. We got a really pimping car right now, though, I tell you what. Yeah, see, so there was something wrong with the server earlier when we didn't get a car there. Right, we went the wrong way. We need to get down there. And then the gas station there. You know, smoke, but probably later, mate. Yeah, just finally got this thing working, so yeah, probably later. Thank you, though. Need more coffee, that's what I need. Fuck, the coffee we had earlier was pretty shit. Okay, we've got a gas station here. Okay, I reckon. How do I get out of my car? I don't know how to get out of my car. How do you get out of the car? I thought it was F. Oh, it's because I have a seatbelt on. That makes sense. No, I didn't almost hit a cop. A cop almost hit me. Don't you turn it around on me, mate? Question mark now. How do I fill up gas? That's the real question. How does this thing fill gas in it? Hi, Ninja. Dude, I don't know how to reckon how I fill gas up. It's got to be a menu for that. Let me see. Settings. Key bindings. Cars. Exit. Next vehicle. Looked radio. Custom radio. Previous cinematic radio. Cinematic duck stunt driving. Okay. Horn, bicycle horn, E, aim, drive, steer, brake. GTA Online? No. Movement? No. How do we do this? Is there a thing that I'm missing? How do I do this? How do I get myself caps? Question mark. I don't know. Wait, vehicle. Binet. Trunk. Oh, wait, that's kind of cool. Oh, what? What's this? Lights. All lights. Front lights. Okay. Wait, let me go back to this gas station here. How do I get out of this situation that I'm in right now? Map. Can I get out? The fuck is happening in this game? I can't even get out my car now. What's happening? I don't understand. This is so stupid. I can't even pop up the menu. Gas station. We're N1. Don't know what's going on. I think that's water for you to K. Settings, normal mode, sport mode, drift mode. It's kind of cool. You can play media. Play. Oh, you can put song URLs. That's actually really cool. Create new playlist. Okay, I'm confused though. Why can't I get out of my car? Is this something I'm doing here? is happening? How do I fucking get out? I don't. This is so stupid, honestly. I'm not. I fucking can't stand games that have problems this big. Vehicle's locked. Vehicle unlock. Okay, M, pop out, back out. What am I doing, man? I think this menu really just fucked me right here. Caps lock? Oh, that's why I was in caps lock mode. Alright, that's... Oh my god, this game is so weird. Okay, caps lock mode again? Or does that work again? No, it does not work. Only when I'm in my car, maybe? Yeah, caps lock on and off. Right, yeah, that's so weird. Do you have money for fuel? I do, I should, yeah. Okay, let's go do what the buddy is saying. Buddy's just harassing me right now. He's like, fucking do it. I'm like, alright, fine, I'll do it. Give me a minute, mate. Question mark, though. This is not what I wanted. That's so cool. There's actually a turning signal. What the fuck? Okay, go back to menu. Wait, how come the menu's being weird, like, right now? I'm not getting the actual menu that I wanted. I don't understand. I don't get it. Don't get it. This is not what I want, though. This is so weird. Must be the P menu. Why is this such a big... There you go. Holy fuck. It takes 10 years to figure things out in this game. What were you saying about cars, mate? There's no car stuff online. What are you saying? Keybinds? Okay, keybinds. And then you said cars? GTA Online vehicles. Okay. Toggle, bike, melee mode, melee, hit ranger, special vehicle. Okay, thank you. Car jump. No, this doesn't tell me anything about how to do anything, unfortunately, besides other random stuff. DV, all vehicles outside of safe zones without a driver will be deleted. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing here, unfortunately, that helps me. Damn. This is no good. Yeah, I gotta ask a player. Pretty much. How do I turn my signal off from doing that? Shit. Here we are again, guys, having to fix something out here. Where's it? Lights? Oh my god, what did I touch? What did I touch? What did I touch? Alt F4, right? Alt F4, close the stamp program. I touched something with my vehicle and I don't know what. That's so funny, a widget playlist. I could actually play songs. Gotta be somebody around. Hello, excuse me, sir. Do you know how to fill up my gas? And I've got blinkers on, and I've no idea how to take those things off. This is hard. Oh yeah, bank. Where's the bank? Yeah, let's go to the bank. Hey, hello there. Hi there. Hi, I had a question if you have some time. I just wanted to ask something.
Fine's alright.
How do I turn off my blinkies on my car? I'm trying to figure out how to turn off my blinkings for my car.
You mean the trafication light?
Yeah, that one. How do I turn them off?
Press your down arrow. Your keyboard.
Oh, nice. Okay, I see. That's really cool. Yeah, my first time in this car. I haven't rode it very long. Just picked it up from my guys here.
This is your car?
Yeah, this is my car from my agency they gave me to ride around.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. How do I fill up my gas?
There's a gas station over there.
Yeah, and...
Let me follow you.
Okay. Hopefully we'll get some help here.
Sorry about that.
That's all right.
So get out and what high this is your bed high.
Why?
You see grab nozzle.
Grab nozzle?
Yeah, use your bed high.
Oh.
Left up. Have you seen it?
No, I don't see it.
No, come here, bro. Yeah. So, press your left alt button.
Left alt, okay.
The left alt button.
Oh, I see that, okay.
We see, like, the power, like, the
yes.
Power logo or something.
Yes. I see that. Now what?
Are you seeing it?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I see it, yep.
Okay, so it has to turn like yellow.
Okay, yeah, it turns yellow, what then?
So press your right button on your mouse.
All
right. Right one. You will see grab nozzle. Which is,
oh, I see that.
Click grab nozzle.
Okay.
So, now come to face your car, bed high your car, so you see the red, the yellow power logo. You see it?
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, so, it will ask you to pay maybe with card or cash.
Cool. How many liters?
Have you seen that?
Yeah, I see that there, yeah.
So, is your choice maybe to pay with cash or card, anyone you like?
Okay.
Yeah.
It's fuel, what do I need? 720, current fuel 22, and it says $100 a liter, and you need 77
exactly.
More. Okay, insert nozzle.
It looks like an NPC car.
Including taxes, 7,000.
Yeah.
No.
You're good, yeah?
Yes, I am. Thank you so much. My name's Felix. Nice to meet you. I'm a journalist.
Alright, let me call you.
Nice to meet you, Camille. Okay, guys, we figured it out. Right? Okay, so insert nozzle. You have 12,000 cash. I can obviously afford it. But I'm gonna put in like 40. Don't have enough money for that? Okay. This is very interesting. Holy fuck, this is crazy. Okay, let's place 40. Purchase. There you go. Well, isn't this something, guys? We're fueling the inside of my car with gas. We're learning. Perfect. So we still have like a whopping 7,900. Okay. Now, I guess what we do is we go back this way and we return the nozzle. This is crazy. Okay. Buckle up. Got some gas in the tank. Fucking ready to rock and roll, mate. Sweet. That guy helped a lot. That was awesome. Okay, now we need to go to the bank. Right. So, uncaps lock me there. Now the music is something I gotta figure out. What the hell is going on with my driving? That gas just made my car go weird. All right. You didn't see nothing. The car's in beautiful. Oh god, I got a fucking bad light now. How am I gonna? Oh, there's a nice car right there. Just randomly crashed. Yeah, we're gonna have to get. Maybe we'll drive that truck. Oh, I gotta repair my car. Take care, Zach. Thank you so much for stopping in. Enjoy the rest of your day. We gotta deposit our money in the bank. We don't want to get robbed out here. No, I'm not your dude. Oh my god. It's another gas station there, okay. This is how you learn Grand Theft Auto map, is when you start going to all these different locations. Okay, we're at the bank. There you go. Just a parking lot right here. What is it again? Lock it? There you go, vehicle locked. All right, Felix, time to go into the bank and deposit some monies. Head up to the bank first to set a pin. Okay. This is cool.